home as my childhood dies and the soldiers reborn. Not to mention my father left me a bastard in search of another figure, so it's fuck that nigga. Back to my origin, colder, ready to slaughter, man. Phoenix taught me for Jersey, bout to push me to the max, man. A hot block when niggas no longer box, say goodbye to busted lips, niggas now I'm busting shots, damn. As we meet nine deep on Grove Street, I see the grin and nothing deep because it's Chuck's on my feet. But times change, homie, you don't know me. You see, I'm no longer weak and I ain't beat for defeat. Pete is still on with them hazes, right? We'll call a dragon, get the strap, and they can die tonight. You see, the sevens got me right. They strengthen my inner fight. A smaller bark, but a larger bite. This is my life in the 90s. If you want me, come and find me. Posted on my corner with my posse right behind me. The 90s. Man, this shit is looking grimy. I'm an 80s baby, but I grew up in the 90s. The 90s. Where they told me that love had blind me. Instead of catching fair ones, niggas started catching homies. The 90s. Hey yo, these streets are looking real now. Niggas packing still now. I feel them down to kill now. The 90s. I'm far from God, so I don't pray. There's two people in this world, predator and prey. And hey, and I'll be damned if I'm the honey, so turning the other cheek or screaming peace, I won't condone. And you could put that on my mama. She instilled in me to step up like a G to all drama. Too young to respect karma. My inner demons were seen and as I saw my nigga Tyson bleed. What was the meaning to the madness? But fuck it, confusion turning compassion. When you're on the other end of revenge, now they laugh. Drinking a 40 with the 40, homie. Plotting the occupation operation to kill all Haitians. Another strike, another strike. Added to my prestige. Intrigued by the love received from the real G's. That was a pro, but I feared facing my cons. I was losing two things, my mind and my mom. In the 90s. If you want me, come and find me. Posted on my corner with my posse right behind me. The 90s. Man, this shit is looking grimy. I'm an 80s baby, but I grew up in the 90s. The 90s. Where they told me that love had blind me. Instead of catching fair ones, I had to man up and take a look into the mirror. My vision to the Lord wasn't getting any clearer. I'm only 13 and I done pulled the devil's trigger. Afraid to go to sleep, I see the images of victims. The preachers from the pastor could have mastered my affliction. Yeah, I'm going nowhere fast. But fuck the world, y'all can kiss my ass. In the 90s, if you want me,